Fucking stupid. Well, listen, dog. I've already tried to, stop someone else from being assaulted and my life was threatened. I'm not trying to do that shit anymore. So I just called the cops. Went issued enough, they showed up, they talked to someone, and then they left. That's it. I was like, that's fucking stupid. Maybe we should go look around about the situation.
Do you think Uncle Stone will let me ride his horse?
I don't see why not. Do you think I can shoot his guns? No, you cannot.
Dig it, Wayne.
Really, dude? Why do you want me to play Call of Duty, Joe?
The luxury performance SUV by Jennison.
You're not taking me to no fucking nursing home. Well, show me how you gonna stop me. This bitch, I'm gonna...
You know that I'm the answer to all your prayers.
Oh, hell yeah.
I am the last true blue American patriot.
I'll play COD, but if I start to get mad, I'm getting off of it.
No. Get mad.
I don't want to play this game, Joe.
Be easy. Think Adam Sandler.
Don't worry, lady. Don't worry, little girl. Your mom will be fucked up again here shortly.
Champ, how are you? Oh, you don't like Champ? How about Kingslayer 14? I use that name in years. 10 years ago.
Are you streaming on YouTube right now?
Is everybody ready? It was the first time it was in the store, and she sounds redneck as fuck, so I had to.
Oh, the boys.
She's got a fat ass.
Those are just the VOD implants, bro.
Figures. Alright, Seth. First game's warm-up game.
Fucking hate you.
No pressure.
All the pressure, dude. Yeah, I know. It's like, you know, I was told to take a break, and then I start taking a break. Now everybody wants me to play the fucking game.
What we meant by a break was like 5 to 15 minutes.
Oh.
Enough. Nah, just call your counselor, motherfucker.
I won't be able to use that money, Joe. I gotta go spend money on for healthcare.
Oh, that's right. Forgot you said that it was interfering with your counseling.
No, it's either fucking or. I'm going tomorrow.
Hey,
to see if I can't pay
Seth.
For...
It's okay.
Yeah, all this shit going on around my fucking house constantly.
Just keep dealing with it, and it'll work itself out. Enemies are dropping into you know what I mean. Obviously, you will work it out. Just keep dealing with it, and you'll get past it. Shut up. Oh, I mean, I guess I could tell him, just give up on life, motherfucker. You're fucked. Life sucks. I mean, you're gonna die soon. Don't give a fuck about making money. Don't pay no bills. Like, what else? What else do you want me to fucking tell him, guys? I'm trying to be supportive. Yeah, exactly. No words? Shut the fuck up.
Prep time's over. Now you deploy to the war zone.
That dude would have died.
They're all gonna die. No. Shipwreck, hit that redeploy. Yeah, we're gonna loot Shipwreck, hit that redeploy.
Dude, I want that fucking. I want that black noir skin.
Set a drop point for your squad, soldier.
Yeah, the one that looks like he's got a fucking giant ass jock strap on.
He's actually in the comics, dude. He's a clone of Homelander. And he's the one that, like, raped fucking Billy Butcher's wife. Okay, it's a whole thing, dude.
We got people following us?
I don't
think so.
Know.
Yeah. No, they landed off into the neighborhood.
Look at you, Bio, trying to take my shit as usual.
You
just tried it. I just watched you. Don't even lie. Yeah, well, you know what? How about you fucking, you know, be better? I was here. I was on the ground first, dog. Don't even play that shit.
I was on the ground first.
I was on the ground before you were.
I was on the ground first.
You were probably on the
ground.
I
was on the ground first.
In the actual ship.
I was, picking my nose.
Get that sniper, though.
Nah, I turned around to watch those guys fall over into the neighborhood.
I know.
You know. You figure it out, but don't leave without me. I'm over at the other ship looting. Maybe a buy station? Here in a minute, once I get enough money. Kind of precision.
The buy station is right above us.
That's
at
gonna...
the,
Here's a mortar. Somebody come to me, I got a mortar.
I'm already here.
Over here looting my shit, Seth? I saw that.
I wasn't trying to loot anything. I was seeing what that was. I was like, why didn't you pick that up? It's legendary. I didn't take any of his shit.
Seth, take that self-res.
I am going to take that self-res before Billy gets it.
Well, I dropped it for you out of my inventory.
I'm also going to take that gas mask.
Money, 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 money. Money, money,
money, please.
Money, 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 money. More money behind you, Dan. Buy a UAV.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here, Bio.
Oh,
Billy,
shit.
Why are you the way you are, Billy?
Alright.
Yeah, that's loco.
I mean, we're gonna go hit that redeploy. Alright. Say we go up here. Then start fighting towards the right.
Yeah, there's people there. Right there. They're actually at that spot. Landing a little early.
Damn, Dan, or Seth, you went to the wrong area.
When you, oh, I'm getting shot at anyway. That's
we're coming.
Yeah.
Hey, what? All right, done. We're in a firefight. Nile, what? Well done. Yeah, the katanas are fun. Yeah.
Best build in the game. Only build that truly matters. Of course, it's me, because, you know.
Come on, you, Seth.
I don't care about it now. I'm gonna get hit by it. It can, and it has happened.
Hurt. Moving back.
Right
Billy.
Here, man.
Yeah, one's over here with us, Billy. He just killed Dan.
You got reinforcements inbound. Got an enemy here. We've run out of time. Your contract's been pulled.
Yeah, I'm moving right around them. Trying to circle around them.
Finish them. I ain't giving that chance to let you get up, bitch.
On,
right
on,
here?
On the loadout, on the loadout.
Yep, watch them.
Team wipe. I still think there's one on the loadout. Be careful.
I just killed the one that was on the loadout.
Oh, okay.
Right, dude, that's fucking. Goddamn.
I'm reloading.
Dude.
It's gonna take me a second.
That guy is sick.
People are shooting over here towards me, towards Circle.
Yeah.
You,
Joe.
Got enough for a UAV if there's a buy station over here. Yeah, there's a buy station over here. Let's go over to it. See a UAV.
Safe zone. made the top 25. Well done.
The armor box there on the ground.
Dude, this gun was fucking crucial, dude. Fucking erratic. What is that, the...
Alright. We got people on that building ahead of us. What? I have a gas mask.
I have a gas mask as well. I have mine stowed. Where my sniper would come in handy, but I don't have my sniper this game.
The enemy resecured their network. It's over.
Yeah, I see, like, yeah, this building.
Fire sale active. Buy station prices have been reduced.
There you go, John. Of course he did.
Somebody just dropped off the left apartment building down the center. Yeah, somebody's following him down. Go to the right one. Yeah, all set.
Yeah, people been here?
Yeah, I said there were people on this building.
I know.
Up top. He's down. He's dead. Is that on us? On top of farms. Here and here.
Killed him.
Behind me! On me, down here, other side! Why am I down here alone? Where's my fucking partner? Is the shit disabled? Thought you've been in back in by now. I'm dead. I died to gas trying to get my fucking loadout back.
And you know, this guy is fucking, his whole team's out there.
Behind you, Dan. That's about 7 seconds, 6 seconds, 5 seconds, until I'm in. 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm in.
Get ready. You're redeploying.
Dude, I love it. I have another self-drive?
I don't have enough. I don't have enough to buy anybody back in.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Dude, where are you at? Yeah, I'm done. That's bullshit. I'm looking at that direction. I don't see them. This stupid head glitch thing, dude. I didn't want...
How much does it cost to buy somebody back?
Counter UAV is offline.
Yeah. Why the fuck was that on single shot? I didn't switch that shit. What happened to you? Bullshit, man. It was just a warm-up game, Seth. Calm down.
Oh, fucking bullshit, dude. COD timing is the most bullshit thing. It's like you look there, they're not there, and then they're there. And then it's like you can't fucking see where they're shooting you at. Because they're glitched to where their head, you can just see the very tippity top of their head, but they can see your whole body.
We rotated the wrong way anyways. We moved towards too many people at once.
It doesn't fucking matter. Calm down. That we don't leave no one left behind, dog. Well, you deserve it.
Niall, the problem is because you never want to play with us. Yeah. Does it sting? Wait till you get the double jump legs. And you can just, like, free run across the city like it's Dying Light.
That's accurate. People get across the map super fast with those.
Yeah,
that's
dude,
crazy.
Like, they climb over the skyscrapers and everything.
Use this time for some target practice. Real thing's coming soon.
It was worth it, dog. It was it was funny to watch you start the assassination and me just to kill the dude.
That's right, Seth. Laugh more than be mad.
I can't help but be mad. This game makes me angry.
Oh, it's about to really make you angry because we're going to land right here.
On the castle.
Well, not castle, but outskirts.
Oh, we're going town center?
No. That's gonna be even worse. That's gonna be really hectic. You wanna go town center?
That's our home, dog.
Nah, we're going town center, Billy. Don't drop. I mean, it's always a hot drop. I mean, 8 times out of 10, it's a hot drop.
People behind us?
Of course.
Directly behind me? It sounded like it was someone was directly behind me. Is this the Renetti that we have? No. Stupid. Oh, I got the 9mm. I got the ISO 9mm. Okay. Yep, above us. Right here?
He's up on the roof. Wait, maybe not.
I'm up here on the roof. He's not up here right now. How the fuck did you get fucking hit? Yep.
Get up. You owe me an interview.
That's right. You owe me an interview, motherfucker. You know what? I should put a fucking. There. I just put a mortar over there. Gonna be either running back or running ahead, so be ready.
Beautiful
He's cracked, Seth. Dan,
I'm
he's
dead.
Cracked. Dan, he's cracked.
Yeah, I'm dead. Where'd you go, Bile?
He came back up.
Right I there. Love how, like, I ran through and it fucking still said it hit me, even though... And anybody
he's coming up behind, 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 behind! His teams are coming. His team's downstairs. I'm circling around. I'm hitting this UAV tower.
Friendly UAV is tracking targets.
Damn it. Oh, it took my fucking guns. Probably Dan.
Your squad made it to
the out back. He's coming around to the parking lot, parking lot. Guy in the parking lot, floating above the parking lot. He's going towards gas station.
Take that. I was inside. I didn't have run into anybody. Where are you at, Joe?
Loadout drop headed your way. We're picking up signals from enemy uplink stations in the area. Locate them and secure their intel before they go dark.
Is Joe moving because he forgets to say that he's moving before he starts to move, and now he's hissing to emotion that he's moving?
I mean, I pinged it a long time ago. And then I re-pinged it just now.
Yeah, I need you to be like, hey, Seth... I'm supposed to be your team, but then you die without saying
anything.
He said
you ping for strangers.
Oh, that's probably. Right. I want to smoke. Cracked him. All right. Downed that one. All right, moving down. Yeah, it happens.
Alright, I'm moving.
Where are you moving to?
castle. I gave you guys enough covering fire.
Enemy locked us out of their network. You missed your chance.
I was damn near all my AR ammo.
Enemy soldier in. Over here to our left, whole team. Taking effective fire. Downed him. Downed one out of the sky.
Ha, takes more than that to me down. Fire sale is active. Buy station prices are adjusted. Moving
here. I'm here.
Of course, I couldn't jump the fucking thing. This game is such a
bomb drone.
Got it. Counter UAV running signal interference.
No, save it. Save it for an enemy you know you can just go blow up real easily.
Easy kill, easy dub. Cracked one over here. I'm out of sniper ammo. Members are in the safe zone.
I got sniper ammo for you right here. Yeah.
What's this?
The large caliber here.
The fucking.
Seth, there's more ammo over here.
Ambulance just pulled out in front of my house. Oh yeah, it's good to have ammo.
Got people dropping on the hill back here. Yeah, like they were landing right on the other side of the hill.
Yeah, it's probably that team that we were shooting and downing. There's people still over here.
Enemy butt. Moving. Enemies dropping into the air.
Yeah, he came inside. I'm gonna watch these stairs right here. Somebody's on top of us. Somebody's outside. Right on the roof.
Supply crates have been restocked. Load up.
Yeah.
Killed them.
People here. People here. Two people coming up the stairs. Coming up the stairs where I just died. One just ran off outside of the building.
Dude, what the fuck? Lunge! They're right here!
One's coming up the stairs. One's coming up the stairs.
Dude, the knife... I don't understand that. Everybody else could not lunge with the knife but me. Right here,
one,
another one's
right,
in.
To your right. That's it. He just died too. People coming in through the fucking windows. Alright, Seth, one more. And that'll be it. Third time's the charm.
You know what? I shouldn't get mad. Did pretty good that game. Don't care.
You still get mad even when you're doing good.
I know, man. This game just makes me mad, Joe.
Dude, you get mad on all the games that you die on, which is all of them.
That's not true. I don't get mad on South Park.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
It would be funny to get mad at, yeah. That's true. And like when I lose a fight, I'm like, okay, I have to go back into it with this mindset because I'm just like, I either get too lax and just like not paying attention, or I just accidentally make a fucking mistake, which is very rare. I've only, what, died twice on my South Park playthrough, I think.
Check your gear. We're holding for deployment.
I am not streaming right now. I was gonna stream on. I was on it. You took forever to find, Dan. You need to change your name, dog.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Okay, drop shotting should have killed him. What is it?
What?
I said DW Gaming.
All stations, we are green to go. Stand by for
Yeah, it's like Daniel Walker Gaming. It'd be like DW Gaming would be pretty good. That'd be it's got a good like ring to it. Granted, I'm calling you DW, which if you ever seen the show Arthur, that's Arthur's little sister, but like I think I, but like, but it's not like that. Her name was like Darlene Watson or some shit. So it's
I think
DW.
he should just name himself Clifford.
Clifford
I'm
Daniels, bro.
So glad you knew that.
I wish they would make a horror movie about Clifford. They've done Winnie the Pooh.
What do you mean they did? It's called Cujo.
Oh, that's what? No. No.
Yeah, you.
Yeah. Yeah, you're with me. Yeah, Billy, go with Joe. All right, Dan, let's go. Remember to clear corners before you run around, dude. I'm gonna take this, so.
Positive ID on the bounty targets. Hunt them down.
Here, Seth, here's a Cat AMR.
I'll tell you, hold on, let me go grab that because I do like to snipe.
Now, I was using that Cat AMR the other day, dude. That thing smacks. I was
Yeah, I
using
think
a
I.
shit base one off the ground.
What, a throwing knife? Oh, the
Yeah.
bounty's right on us. Bounty. Yep, right here. Yeah, I saw that. I didn't. Guess an ambulance and two cop cars just showed up.
Go
I'm doing
ahead.
it. I'm going. I don't give a fuck. Get good.
Set our Dan put back up. I'm dead.
I love that they have guns that can just like kill you so fast. Is but when you're shooting them.
Whatever that dude was doing on the roof. There was a guy standing on the roof shooting you guys.
Hey, I subscribed to myself.
phone's in here.
Use this time for some target practice. Real thing's coming soon.
God, there's something going on all the time over here. God damn. Well, hold on, Niall. How are you liking Cyberpunk, bro? Good? It's a fucking phenomenal game. Of course, you're behind me, even though, you know, you
He's
weren't.
He's not went and met Jackie yet to talk to Dex. He's just running around doing random shit.
Okay, you need to progress the story, dude. Like, you need to get through so you can actually do, you know.
The good missions, the cool side missions.
Like.
That's a good start.
What, dude? Okay. Yo, what? I just got a double kill, pretty proud of that. Like, against actual two enemies firing at me. And then I want the smoke.
You did.
What? Dude, Big Red is cheating hard.
You are Big Red.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I need to remember the drop shot shit.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
That's awesome. That's awesome. That's great.
Prep time's over. Now you deploy to the war zone.
Alright, we're gonna land in the sweatiest possible spot on the map. So Seth can get pissed off. Now, Seth.
I'm already pissed off.
Seth. We're all gonna die, so it's okay.
Channel your anger.
Exactly, channel that anger.
Let it flow through you.
Play peekaboo with people.
That's what I was just doing when I got killed by the Black Noir cheater guy. Oh, we're going to farms, bro. We're going to Goku farms. Not me.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Oh, there's people here.
I got people right on top of me, boys.
Your squad mate's redeploying. Well done.
I'm getting shot from the back. I'm getting shot from the front. I'm getting shot from the side. Yeah, I got killed by Salty Fupa. Yep. Why the fuck? There's a duck costume? Okay, that's kind of funny.
I'm dead. I just killed two of their teammates, but I died. to the third one. Relocate. This is center circle. We gotta take this shit. They're falling back in, trying to grab. They're falling right off. They're y'all using the same fucking skin.
Yeah, there's another group that's using all the same skin too. There's two different groups using the same skin right now.
All right, well, Billy's done went over to town center, so I guess we're gonna fight people at town center next.
Yeah, you know, it'd be great to land in and get guns instead of getting fucking killed almost immediately. Of course, that lands me with one of the stupidest fucking guns. I like the tier when it's a sniper rifle.
We almost have enough for Lodi. We have enough for Lodi. No, we don't.
You got gas moving in.
The mortar.
Your squad made it to the safe zone.
They're moving, Joe.
Oh well. They'll be alright without me.
They're popping the Lodi over there.
Figures. Right at the gas station. I'm pushing it.
Team wipe.
Move back to town center.
Armoring up.
Do not want to get stuck at the gas station.
You know what? They killed. That was that team that killed me at the very beginning of the game, and I just fucking finished them out. Finished those motherfuckers out. Killed the two. Killed the last two. Fuck. One kill my.
Here's more, six more plates if anybody needs to fill up.
Twenty-five are still active in the AO.
Watching the bridge.
There's a loadout right here. You're watching the bridge. Team up here.
Hang on, we got people redeploying over at. Enemy mark. Yeah, he's coming to us. He's up on the roof.
Yeah, right here.
He ran towards the gas station.
Gas is moving.
Armoring up.
came to the wrong town, boys. Alright, go back upstairs, Seth.
All squad members are in the safe zone.
Yeah.
I'm not up there right now, Doc.
Bird, mark. Council left.
Alright.
Bird, mark.
Down one. Killed him. Right here, yeah, I see.
He's almost cracked. Teammates downstairs on the other side near gas station.
Enemy UAV overhead. Your squad mate's back on station. Good work.
Was that you that was right there?
Vehicle's not going anywhere.
The enemy resecured their network. It's over. Prices have been reduced.
Our roof? There's nobody up here. No one, no. We can buy one.
I'm currently using an SMG, buddy. I don't have any that I could actually spare. I might be able to spare a little bit.
Resurgence window is ending. Watch your six. Fire sale's over. Adjusting prices.
Live pinged on the hill. Yeah, multiple. The run into the gas station.
Vamanos.
We need to rotate left.
I'm hit.
Head to the safe zone.
Are we rotating left or right?
I don't know, I just wanted to go kill that team real quick, because I wanted to finish up.
Let's rotate left.
Alright, there it is. Let's rotate left, I agree.
Got people dropping ahead and left. They're going straight into the farms. That guy's dead. He's down. Team sniping.
That was close.
Resurgence has closed. No more second chances.
He's on a four-wheeler driving away.
Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up now.
Yeah, let's stay on the other side of this half wall for until circle. Team might. We got people fighting over here in the rubble. Let's get to the other side of this half wall over here.
I'm right here in the kind of halfway in the water, halfway on the wall. Right here, landing in behind us.
Gotta be careful. We're kind of. Let's rotate back right. Rotate back right. Go ahead and kill this guy that you said landed here. He's cracked. It's big red, Seth.
You're losing ground. Move it.
His team's coming.
Right, what the fuck? What was that?
An zone. You got a lot of ground to cover.
The dude was cheating.
It like acted like I was slowing down.
Yeah, the countdown's over. That dude blew you up from the afterlife somehow. That was weird.
We'll be here.
Great, I can't get my fucking shit.
Dan, you're not gonna have enough time for all that unless it's a durable gas mask.
Go ahead.
On me, other side of the fence. Other side of the fence again.
Enemy movement. Scratch that.
Oh no, other side with Seth. You're crossed. I'm jumping the fence. I'm over the fence, boys. Alright, crossing. Yeah, rotating right.
Gas is closing in. Safe zone's a ways out. You need to get moving.
Behind this wall over here. Multiple. I downed one.
Dude, come on! They could just laser onto me, dude. They're right here at the... They're behind this rock. Don't worry about me, because they're just... Yeah, because you can shoot through the fence. Yeah, that dude. Second place. It's so, yeah, he just was able to shoot me through the thing too. He just like directly locked onto me.
I was on 8, Billy was on 8, you both were on 3. One more. I'm gonna get off for the night. Yeah. Got work. Well, actually, I'm not working tomorrow. I got the day off.
I'm not working tomorrow either.
Oh.
I have my...
I need to go make some food, though, so give me, like, 20 minutes after this game.
I have my endoscopy.
Starving. Haven't eaten dinner yet. Gonna go make some microwave noodles. Typical American, I know, right, Billy? I said, I'm gonna go make some microwave noodles because I'm lazy. What? You mean? No, that's not true. I made eggs and maple sausage links and biscuits last night.
Yeah, you know.
It was breakfast, but I like breakfast for dinner sometimes. Calm down. Sometimes it's okay to live outside the norm, Billy. It's okay. Just as long as it doesn't take you towards the alphabet crew.
Time's over. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Seth, say it with me. Bruce Fraba.
That's why I was taking a deep breath. Goddamn. You know why I was saying that?
What?
Those physics are out of this world, Joe.
Oh my God. Physics.
You know what I'm talking about? The jiggle physics.
Jiggle physics. What the fuck are you talking about?
That Astro.
Oh my god. Oh, you're talking about my character. Calm down.
Yeah, motherfucker, you're trying to take my shit again.
Hack contract phones to secure cash payments.
Cracked him. He's cracked. There's two of them.
Yeah, this dude just lag switched the fuck out of me, dude. And he was using a pistol, man. Hell no, man.
They're down, dude.
Dude, what the fuck, man? As soon as he came through the window and I started shooting at him, I started glitching all over the fucking screen.
I fucking hit him directly with the rocket, and all he did was
dudes, man.
Oh, now you just so randomly happen to have a UAV now?
UAV, that's a fucking...
Which one are you spectating?
And you know what's funny? It's always the dudes with the fucking Gaza clan tag. The other night, I fucking was streaming and we were playing and some dude was cheating hardcore and I was like, I'm trying to die back on him so I can fucking view his shit again. Because I was pretty sure he was cheating.
I'm watching Fru Fru. That is fucking... Oh, why'd you have to stop there? Are you turning your cheats back on, buddy? Is that what you're doing? Oh, yeah. Oh, you just now had to get a UAV, huh? Yeah. But you already know where they're at. Oh yeah, you can tell.
Alright, I'll back this out.
That frou-frou was definitely fucking aim, like, wall hacking, dude. You want me to be sweaty, Joe? I'll be sweaty.
Yeah, give me 10 minutes.
No, Joe's cooking food. As do you. Wow, this gun just goes straight up and down. Oh shit. Like 1.7 seconds of break and kill, breaking down. Dude.
Why'd you leave, Seth?
I was gonna go into a private match while everybody was doing something.
Turn that shit on veteran so you get cheated on.
Well, that's usually what I go for. Hardened veteran to mixed.
Hello, Governor. Toast is not food, Dan.
Yeah, it is.
I like how I knew exactly what you went and made. Trust me, I know I'm a bread connoisseur. I know what the sounds of biting into bread sounds like, no matter how much it's baked.
Of course, that dude spawned in right fucking there. What?
All right, I'm single and ready to mingle. As Dan's watching movies about sex offenders.
Oh yeah, I saw that video, and then he ended the dude's life with a moose antler.
Sick.
That's my first fucking death of of my 15 kill streak.
Dan's watching those ghetto videos. Why did you steal your grandma's car? 'Cause I wanted to do hood rat shit with my friends. You know that movie's about, or that video clip is about Niall.
Dude, what? Of course, you know, the bots are cheating.
Always.
Because they have the fucking crazy aimbot.
Always. No.
Huh?
Playing in a private match with veteran bots. I don't know what they're fucking. Type of like cheap chow mein. Yeah, chow mein. Some egg fried rice. And then Oh, you've never seen Dude, Where's My Car?
And then, and then, and then, and then, and then, and then, and then.
I got you, soldier.
Oh, don't forget the fortunes cookies. The cookies fortunes.
The cookies fortunes.
Oh yeah, fuck everyone. Forty-7 and 11.
Oh, so you weren't on veteran.
I was on mixed, Joe.
Say, no way you're doing that good on veteran. I can't even do that good on veteran.
Oh. Been practicing drop shotting.
Yeah, it's not as good as you think it is.
It's not.
It is sometimes, but when people are fucking cheating, they just lock straight onto your head and you die quicker. Ratty Seth.
As I'll ever be.
Ready, Dan? You done eating your toast? Baskin-Robbins always finds out. Somebody's watching Ant-Man. Dan? No, that's Billy. You watching Ant-Man? Yep.
We're headed to the war zone. Get geared up and stand by.
All right. Think dub, boys. Think dub. Mentally prepare. Think
five. Dude, from where?
Think five. Seth, that's not the right thinking. Five dubs in a row thinking.
Oh, dude.
Dude's name was Zero My Bro, Seth.
Yeah, there's already a cheater in the lobby. Died to him in the pre-game. Immediately as I landed in, he snapped straight to me and started fucking firing at me.
Happens, man.
You know. They fucking...
COD timing. Gaze.
Gaza.
No, it was Gaze. I saw it. It was G-A-Z-A-E. G-A-Z-E. It was Gaze. For me, it was showing Gaze, like G, capital G, lowercase a, capital Z, lowercase e.
Resurgence. Survive and your team can redeploy. Eliminate targets.
Then again, Dan, you're dyslexic, so...
Set a drop point for your squad, soldier.
Might have read it wrong.
Can't blame everything on him being dyslexic.
No, I'm just saying.
What the fuck?
Billy died to the same guy.
I love pressing the button and it not working. I love it.
Why do you have it on no parachute if you know it glitches for you a lot?
Because
Timmy vibes.
Well, yeah.
For the Timmy vibes. Gotta love it. I moved to next building, boys. I want the Holger or the Ram 7? I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I was
lagging. Somebody just joined Q.
LMG marked.
It's nobody in our party. Somebody spectating, maybe. I don't see nobody in our party, man. I only see us four. Press start and then L3 or R3. No, not R3. Go press start and then L1 and go over to squad. Somebody got a red laser?
I do.
Okay, that tripped me out for a second. Need to find an SMG. I got a sniper rifle as my secondary.
I had an SMG and a LMG.
Alright, I found an SMG. I'm good.
Joe's running into the castle. Someone landed, let's say someone behind us.
Casi, casi me muero.
All right, your squad's in the safe zone.
We're on the same side.
Requesting recon flyover.
Drop inbound.
Cash here.
Moving here.
Friendly loadout drops on the way.
We're center circle, boys. So I say we just hold this area. Let's check out what's going on in the neighborhood from the wall. Do not engage. Like, don't push anybody. Let's just hold them and get easy kills from long range for now. Watch that loadout. There's two of them down there. Three. There's two. There's one coming. Guy coming from the left. Yeah. Watch that. Watch those loadouts.
Disregard that.
He went into that house. There's the rest of the team. There's the rest of the team.
Copy that. Moving here.
We breached the enemy's network. Locate their uplink stations and download their intel before they lock us out.
Sniper down there. Sniper. Sniper.
Can I get an amen?
I'm resin Dan. I'm resin Dan. Hey, we got bounty behind us. Bounty, bounty, bounty. Bounty behind us. Marked them. On Seth. They're on Seth.
Yep. They're corner camping right around that corner, right behind you, Joe. They were on the roof.
That guy's cracked.
I'm hit.
Stay there. Stay there. Keep
taking
watching. I'm rezzing. UAV's up.
What? Dude, how did you disappear? Right here. Yeah, cool. Just disappeared right in the water. Of course, you know.
This dude's camping on our rooftop.
Wow,
fucking third party and ass bitch, dude.
This dude fucking...
Yeah, of course it is.
I go to get out of the water to...
Third party and ass fucking homos. You guys need to move. I got 13 seconds. It's about to be team wipe if you don't move, Billy.
You got gas moving in.
They're coming for you, Billy. Out of the river.
Where are we going?
Go get your revenge.
Oh no, we're right over the fucking loadout and there's hella teams around.
Your squad mate's redeploying. Well done.
Alright, I'm hitting loadout.
I'm hitting loadout too.
Guys are at castle, be careful. I moved. I need to find armor. I always hate taking redeploys right next to enemies. Nah, we're gonna take the redeploy. Where are we going?
We're getting shot from castle. They're doing the same thing we were doing, aiming down there, shooting fucking... What? How? Whoa! Yeah. Cheating ass motherfuckers, dude.
We've got reinforcements inbound. Fire sale active. Buy station prices have been reduced.
Great.
Marking self revive.
I needed that, never mind. There you go, Seth.
Armor satchel here.
We'll be here.
Yeah, they're fighting another team. Let's move all we can. Find everybody self-revives again. One. Now Dan needs one.
I found one for myself.
Yeah, that's why I was just saying there's one. I heard you put it on.
Fire sale's over.
It's more than likely going to end down here. So we should probably take that building over now. Wait, you don't want to go straight to the building?
You made it top 25. Well done. Some of your squad's outside the safe zone.
Dan, we moved. Over here.
Last station right here.
It's gonna be right on the edge of circle. Here's my money. There's more money.
I got a counter UAV and a gold sniper now.
Is this the building we want to hold down, or do we want to hold down a bigger building towards Billy?
Enemy soldier incoming.
Moving.
People coming. They're landing in.
Resurgence has been deactivated.
Nah, this building. Billy, come back to us. This is gonna be tough because we got teams up on upper level above us. Oh, we got teams over at Billy. Billy, you need to circle around and come to us now. You got a whole squad on you, Billy. Whole squad. I told you it was a whole. We ran out the right side. Whoever just jumped out the window. I'm down. Behind. And up on the hill.
Dude, that's what it was. I got hit from the hill. Yep, I got third partied.
Self-rezzing. I'm gonna try and make my way over to Billy. Nope. I'm getting hit by all kinds of shit over here. Somebody threw a cluster down. I'm below you, Dan. I'm coming into the building.
Wow, dude, you couldn't mind your own fucking business. You had to just shoot someone.
Why is your Why would your cluster be hitting me, Billy? Alright, Dan, we need to move over there.
You're welcome, Billy.
I'm on the roof. I don't know, but I'm about to die. That bitch killed me just to fucking die in the gas. What a bitch, dude. Alright. How many more of this are we playing? You guys wanted to, like, switch to infected for a minute? Oh, you're getting off? What? Yeah. Why? Why?
You know what? Let's play till we get a dub.
Billy's getting off after this.
Then we can go play trios.
Yes.
Oh, you guess? You pulled me onto this, and now I say let's play more, and then you're like, oh, it goes.
Well, I mean, the poor attitude all the way up to this point, Seth.
Still have a poor attitude.
Now you're gonna have to hype us up.
Joe, I need you to do better. I don't know how you didn't see Starlight directly in front of you.
You guys realize that I died with one bullet because of the gas, right?
I died because I got third partied from the hill.
I blame it on Niall since he's not here.
I also blame it on Niall because he's not here. What? Should have drop shot him.
Yeah, what? Why does Billy have to blame it on Niall?
You know what? I blame it on Billy now.
Yeah, that's kind of a racist remark.
Why is that? How's that racist?
Because you're blaming it on the Asian guy.
Oh, the Bayesian guy?
Bayesian.
Yeah, the Bayesian guy?
No, it's Bayesian.
No, it's Bayesian.
It's Pacquiasian. Bayesian.
No, it's Bayesian because it's fake.
Oh, God.
Jump in five, get ready.
Drop point for your squad and lead them in.
So we got teams behind us? Where?
No, there's people that landed here in the vicinity for sure. I got a portable radar. I might actually throw that shit down. Where is Joe? That's the question.
Over here by this legendary sniper rifle.
Okay, I'll take the Victus. I'm fine with the Victus. Yeah, people, it sounds like they're coming from up here on the hill.
Who are the hill?
Enemy here.
Oh,
yeah,
Joe.
Closing in.
He did that. Who's got the red laser? I do. I have the red laser.
Good kill. Marking the rest of that squad on your TAC map. Go get hunting.
Who are the buy station? Of course they are. Find another one. Find another one. Nah, not the one down there. We don't want to be downhill of them.
I'm getting sniped at.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Jump. Down. Straight down. Straight down. To that little building. The one straight down. On me? You guys went to the wrong buy station, what the fuck? I'm down here by myself.
Dude, what? Okay.
Great.
Yeah. I love it, you know, like no specification. Latex lawyers cheating because of course I start fucking stations in the area. Locate them and secure
their intel before they go down. Well, that got fucked up real quick like. We don't have enough for loadout now.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work.
We'll be here. Cancel that.
What, dude? Okay, this is bullshit. Cause they like start shooting me. Oh yeah, you cheating, motherfucker, dude. You're just able to fucking.
Billy, we have enough meat at the buy station.
And you just took my fucking.
Land at this buy over here next to us, Seth. Billy, where are you at?
Enemy UAV overhead.
You got gas coming. You got to hurry, man.
This intel's located a stolen vehicle.
20 seconds.
Get it secure. Updates to follow.
Got cash here.
Cash here.
Stroke towards the circle. Towards circle.
Friendly loadout drops on the way. Gas is inbound.
Of course, it's all glitched and won't let me fucking grab it.
Move to the safe zone.
Ammo here.
I grabbed it. Welcome. We got people fighting over to the right.
It's the same team.
Only 25 remain.
We got enemy at this enemy building. I don't think that's where it's ending. That's where it's going next. That's not where it's ending. Not the same thing. Not the same thing, Billy. If you knew where it was ending, you would be a prophet.
You missed your chance. What'd you say, Dan?
Oh, dude, that moved all the way the fuck across the map, Billy. Over to farms. Let's go to town center. Let's go to town center. Town center.
Buy station prices are adjusted.
Oh, here, Billy. Doesn't look like anybody's been here. There's all kinds of shit on the roof.
Affirmative.
Hostile located.
Resurgence is about to end. Make it count.
Need to rotate left around to the ruins. Yeah, I know. Need to rotate left around all the way left. They're yeah, I see him.
Enemy marked.
You got gas moving in.
Yep.
Right there, he's still in there, I saw him.
Somebody's shooting at us.
Get to the safe zone. Incoming.
Watch this bathroom. Watch the bathroom. It's clear. Landing in on us. Landing in on us.
Wow, drop shot by A-Train. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm gonna move to the bathroom, give you cover. You never know, motherfuckers. Could be a third party in
Yeah, yeah, we need to get up top. We're stuck down here, we gotta get up top. Run around, to the left. Let's take this building.
Supply crates have been restocked. Load up.
Monitor the hostile here.
Yeah. Right here on the roof.
Enemy here.
He's cracked. Back up, back up, back up. Let's make sure we're not getting circled on by a third party.
Well, it's like 4-on-4-on-4-on-4, bros.
Circle left.
Right here, he's cracked. There's another team coming back. The group guy's over there, literally behind their crack.
Advise you head to the safe zone. You got a lot of ground to cover.
And he just reserved. I have a redeploy flare on my body.
Where's your body?
In the back. Never mind. There's someone running in.
I don't see it, Seth.
They probably just took it.
I'm about to die because I was looking for that shit. What the fuck, man? Whole team crossing the street. And I didn't pull my parachute. Seth's got people landing on him over there. Seth's got people landing on him. Yeah, because he's...
What? Dude! This dude right here. There's a dude in here. He killed me through the fucking metal, the metal container. I was fucking up their whole thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's him that killed me, huh? Get moving, pronto. Yeah, of course. All right, can't be mad. Whatever. I haven't been doing bad.
I'm hit.
Guy outside. Guy outside in the street. He's cracked. He's cracked. On up. Yeah. That was.
Billy was the last one standing, but he came in. Look at that, boys. Dub. Now we can get off.
No, we gotta get a second. Fuck you, Billy, you're not getting off. What? What was that, Billy? I was wiping them up. Can I say?
I don't even know what I had. Not much.
I think you had 3.
Yeah.
And it was all those kills you got at the end. It might have been more than 3.
I had the 2 fucking kills, dude.
I thought it was more than 2. It looked like you killed 3 people at least at the end.
I killed 2 at the end, but the one that was probably when we landed in at the beginning. And I killed him with the Bell 46. Yeah, it's me.
My only two viewers.
Biggest fan. Number one fan. Dan is number two.
Bitch, fuck you, I'm number one. I was his first subscriber. I'm down. I need to feel alive.
Yeah, you guys watch it a lot, but nobody likes my videos.
I like your videos.
People like Dan's videos.
I like Dan's video, too. I liked your last one you were doing, the Cyberpunk one, before you switch over to this.
I don't believe you.
I know you don't.
Because I'm ass on Cyberpunk, I get it.
I just think it's funny you're using a Batman Batarang build, bro.
Well, I mean, it's made the game stupid easy on very hard for some reason.
I love that. That dude's just laying down on the inside.
Okay, it's gonna be another dub. Calm down. Dub mentality, Seth.
He can't play the game, so he gets fucked up and has to lay down. Cause he sucks. Come on, make me feel alive.
Shipwreck. There's a buy station down there. Get the load out and then we'll move up to castle.
Oh, it's a...
5 seconds, stand by.
Do 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 do.
To redeploy fallen teammates.
Do, 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 do,
to bring them back faster. Alright, soldier, mark a drop point for your squad and go get after it.
I'm gonna land on the first boat.
I am too, that's where I was heading. Nice.
Don't talk about which way. We'll follow him. He just jumped on the redeploy. Redeploy, redeploy. I don't know if he went up here. He went this way, though. He went towards castle, basically. Who's that? Is that him?
Over here, over here.
Is that the guy, Billy? Is that the guy, Dan? A-boss sniper? Behind, behind, behind! Get him, Seth.
Your squad mate's back on station. Good work.
Back on my feet. I'm good.
Yeah, one landed in on the roof. Hang on. I hear people landing in still for some reason. Yeah, no, 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 right here. All right, moving up to this building, moving up to the building.
You're losing ground.
One's in our building that we landed at first. He just threw a smoke in the doorway.
Moving.
I just died. I just went down. I'm down. We got two teams around us. Two teams. Look at the mini map. Look at the mini map. We gotta get out of here. As soon as you get me up, we gotta get out of here. Guys, move out of here. Move out of here. Straight ahead, straight ahead, straight ahead.
All squad members are in the
run west. And in front. Where are you guys at?
Behind you.
Okay, just making sure.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the sky.
Yeah, let's get him. I'm down.
Give me some sugar.
I have seen worse.
I'm always the bullet magnet. Hey, there's the counter UAV right here. Throw that up. Yeah.
Helicopter flying in.
Let's get over to this building where the buy station is, where they're at. I know. Do it.
To our right?
Yeah, I saw him. Just get to the building. Get into the building. They're down low. They're down low. They're below the railing. They're below the railing. Go around the other side. Go around the other side. On me. Out the back. He just run back inside. He ran back inside. He's standing at the, he's just camping at the back door. Alright, I'm back in. All I got is a shit pistol though. Let's see what's on the roof.
Drop point marked. XP boost inbound. Enemy soldier incoming. Your squad mate's back on station.
One's cracked inside downstairs. Seth, did you down one and jump? I'm on roof. I don't see him. I don't see him.
Your squad mate's redeploying. Well done.
Dude, he's right here. I just run out of ammo all the time in this game. Even when
they're
I just...
upstairs. They're all upstairs.
It's like, oh, yep. Yeah. I love that, you know, you
they're
can
all
drop
upstairs.
Shot
someone. Good work. Nah, so one's fast. Downstairs. One's downstairs. He's running back up. He's running back to the roof.
I wish I had.
They're just camping in that fucking so building in that upstairs room.
Not going there.
That dude chased me around the building and meleeed me to death. That's that cheater.
I downed one. Wow, I was getting. Oh, yeah. I mean. It's.
Alright, I'm out.
I have to throw this out there. I always have time to drop on you and res everybody else, but not me. No. No time for me ever.
I don't know what the fuck it just did. Just shot me off the side of the mountain.
Move to the safe zone.
Yeah, of course. There ain't nothing around here.
There are 24 enemies active. Kill them all.
Let's go.
Moving here.
Yeah, I'm down here.
Enemy soldier incoming.
People are down here. On me. Over here. Right here. He's right across to the left. To the left.
Right here.
I said, did you kill him, Dan?
You got reinforcements inbound. Enemy buy station incoming.
Yeah, straight ahead where I'm at.
Resurgence window is about to close. Fire sale's over. Adjusting prices. Gas is moving.
Damn, is there a fucking zip over here?
It was, we just passed it.
Your squad mates redeploying.
No, it's not. It's over here.
Moving here.
Wow, yeah.
Moving this way.
I am. Because the game wanted to glitch out. I'm at 45 seconds.
Copy, Phoenix 2-3 on approach.
Will not die here.
Be advised, resurgence is no longer active. This is for Kane.
That'd be me.
You guys got a fucking wall hacker watching you land in. He's staring right at you, Dan. Yep, that guy. The full squad up there.
Dude, what?
Told you they were cheating, man.
Failure ain't fatal. It's just an opportunity to do better.
Oh, that's true. If you shoot with no suppressor, you show up on the minimap. Alright, was that last one or what?
No, because he automatically knew when I was, like, reloading everything. Just popped out, pop, pop, pop. Done. Don't worry about it.
Welcome to SBMM. You get one dub and then you get sent into a lobby with cheaters. Makes perfect sense, doesn't it? This is definitely my last one for the night. Nah, getting late. I'll be up in the morning, though, which will be like noon for you.
Yeah, my procedure is at 3 o'clock, so. We'll find out.
Are you and Niall not console sharing anymore? I was about to say, you could play Cyberpunk now, but he's being a bitch.
Check your weapons, check your gear, we're holding for deployment.
Tasty cakes? Anybody want to taste my tasty cakes?
Enemy soldier incoming.
I just, you know, don't want to die. After 2 seconds.
Tasty cakes. Anybody want to taste my tasty cakes? Wow. Tough crowd.
Enemies dropping into the AO. All stations, this is Shadow 01. Deployment to the war zone.
Wonder what it's like on a good night.
I was gonna set up my stream to play more South Park, but then you dragged me into playing COD, so.
Doesn't mean it's gonna be a good night. Ollie's asleep, anyways. She's gonna be mad that you'd stream that without her watching.
Resurgence. Stay alive to keep your squad in the fight.
South Park Wednesdays, bro, just like how they used to have new episodes every Wednesday.
Of course he's not.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
I'm here with you.
He's done. His team's coming. That guy's back here cracked. I started fucking lagging as soon as I engaged him, of course.
I cracked someone with the... There's a whole team,
bullshit,
another team,
man.
Moving up.
From the neighborhood.
Your objective is simple. Eliminate all bounty targets.
It spawned me where Billy's at. So I guess we're going town center.
Your squad mates redeploying. Well done.
Yeah, that's right. Just give me two shitty-ass fucking guns. Dude, what are with these guns they're giving me?
Someone bought their loadout? They're coming over to town center?
Dude, I'm lagging hard.
That. I can't. I don't understand where anybody is.
Holy
I can't
shit.
See anybody. Yeah, I said there was a team coming over there.
You're losing ground.
Even marked them and everything. Yeah, he's in.
You got reinforcements inbound.
Somebody shoot me from the fucking water, man, from behind me. Who's shooting me? Ping them while you're in the air. Whoever the fuck's out there. Layla now. Yeah, I'm fucking reporting the shit out of him.
Okay, cool.
Dude, why are we in a fucking cheater lobby, man? Good work.
It's the same people.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Dude, I'm done.
Yeah, I am too. I'm out. I'm about to quit out.
Yeah, same.
All bounty targets destroyed. Hell of a job. Your squad mate's gone.
Yeah, I'm quitting out on that.
We're reducing your redeployment time. Get ready.
Fucking cheater ass lobbies, dude.
Got no ammo. What?
We're detecting vulnerability in the
I know, I threw
network.
It down.
Locate their uplink stations to secure their intel before they go offline, yep.
No. Redeploy pack? No. Redeploy pack is if you die, you redeploy automatically. What? Why are they fucking spawning here, man? Yeah, because they're too lazy to fucking fix it. They're coming, they're coming, they're coming. Going up. That was Billy. I just throwing knife his ass.
I need you back in the fight.
One's down, one's dead. No, you're not doing anything. This is the last fucking game. We just dying, man. Billy landed at farms. Or Dan landed at farms. We gotta do something, man. Dude, it didn't even give me that piece of armor. What the fuck? Yeah, I know, Billy, you suck. I need a gun. All I got is this pistol. I'm moving right towards town center.
Our uplink station is now offline. We lost our chance at that intel.
I just got the Bruin. I got the Bruin. I'm good. I'm good.
Fire sale is active. Buy station prices are adjusted.
Found some armor here.
We lost that one, but we'll get those sumbitches next time.
Dude, they've been putting us in cheater lobbies for the past three fucking games after that win. Yeah, that dude's fucking aimbotting. What the fuck, man? Dude, why are they putting us in these fucking cheater lobbies? Alright, next time we're playing, I'm turning fucking, wait, I have crossplay off.
Zen, bro. They said they started to ban them now, but people are still using them.
Because they're cheating, man.
Well, there's also, you, like I said, you could also buy modded controllers with that shit on them.
Fire sale's done. Prices are back to normal. Gas is moving.
Dude, this is bullshit. Cheating ass motherfuckers. Yeah, look at him. Shooting straight at him in the fucking water. Hell no. Cheating ass motherfucker, dude. Snapping right to him in the water, dude. Just straight up cheating. Look at this shit. Aimbot ass motherfucker. Yeah, aimbot. I can tell. Fuck yeah. Yeah, because they're cheating, man. All three of them are cheating, Dan, or all four of them. I'm watching Zen, and dude, he's using fucking straight up aimbots and fucking wall hacks.
Yeah, I'm watching Zen on your channel too. And that's the one that was killing me too.
Yeah, this dude's straight cheating, man. Yeah, he's fucking pinging people and can't even see him, man. Look, dude, you see how hard he's locking onto these motherfuckers? Yeah.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Hell no. Blatant ass fucking cheating.
What is he fucking doing when he keeps glitching his gun out?
Reckon pressing triangle.
No, there's a reason why for it. Oh, dude, yeah, holy shit. Yeah, fuck that dude, he got him.
Yeah, she loves Z's fucking cheating too. Watch this shit.
Your parity cat let it.
She knows somebody's up on that fucking roof with her. See that shit? She knows somebody's over there.
Someone
straight
just
up cheating. Hell no. Dude, on my fucking screen, her aim was off to the left of Snoop Dogg, and yet every fucking bullet was hitting him.
Yeah, there's a little bit of delay on ours. It looked like that for you guys too.
Yeah, run into that next fucking team, bitch.
Damn, ran straight into a team coming out of the water.
Moving to my mark.
Gas is inbound.
Oh, his, nah, hell no, that gun sucks. See how much. He's the only one with the Gaza clan tag that hadn't been cheating in the past 2 days. Ran right into that team.
Top five, bring home to win.
Alright, I'm getting off.
Yeah.
Later.
Night.